Jim Payne is CEO and president of dynaCERT, a carbon emission reduction technology company. He recently brought home a prestigious Edison Award for dynaCERT's HydraGEN HG1, an add-on unit for diesel engines that generates hydrogen and oxygen, making the engine more efficient and environmentally friendly. Jim, tell me more about your hydrogen technology. How does it work?
Paul, it's quite simple. I mean, we take distilled water and through a very unique electrolysis system, we convert it to hydrogen and oxygen. Then we take the hydrogen and oxygen and we introduce it to the internal combustion engine through the air intake. By doing that, we've enhanced the burn. If you go back 30, 40 years, there's white papers proving the fact that the introduction of hydrogen enhances the burn of an internal combustion engine. It's always being able to hit that sweet spot because there's that small sweet spot where you've got to hit it or you do not get the benefits. So the most important thing, I think, to our technology is our electronic control unit. It is what we call our smart ECU. It determines the flow rates it needs to optimize the burn. We have brought a team of engineers and experts within this field to be able to accomplish that. We have spent the last 14 years and over $35 million developing this, along with putting over millions of kilometers on road to have this thing proven. It's been quite a feat, quite a challenge, but the product's been validated both in North America, Canada, United States. We are currently doing the validation process in Europe through Germany, along with doing it in India. We're currently working with the government in India for the same thing.
Give me some numbers. What are you achieving in terms of fuel economy and emission reductions?
We are improving the fuel economy on an average of 15 to 20%. We've actually seen up as high as 28%. We have third-party accreditation from different firms showing a validation between 5.9 and 19.2%. We tell an end user, I mean, to expect 10%. You know, I'd much rather under-promise and over-deliver. By doing that, I mean, you know, our unit, first of all, it pays for itself on an ROI within 1 year or less. More importantly, we're reducing the emissions on an average of 50% clear across the board. And this has been verified through government accredited facilities. You know, you take the NOx, one of the most deadly gases from a diesel engine, we reduce that by 46.9%. The testing facility publicly said this was a result to be envied. So it's very significant. And the most important thing is we're reducing this at the source. This is not through a filtration system. This is literally at the combustion of the engine.
You've been working mainly with road haulage vehicles, but the technology has broader applications.
It certainly does. You know, the first thing we really focused at after the trucking industry was what we call a reefer market. Now, the reefer market is the refrigerated trailers and containers, which are all over the globe. We worked with a major grocer back in Canada. They asked us if we could develop one for that. We developed a smaller unit. Through a year of testing, we're showing up to 28% improvement in fuel economy. But now, moving beyond that, we're looking at shipping, we're looking at rail. We are now in power generation right here in Europe and Germany. You know, we are expanding and growing very quickly. And it is a massive market. You know, there is literally millions and millions of diesel engines out there. There is millions built every day. I don't think diesel is going anywhere fast. I certainly think that there is a huge opportunity in helping reduce the emissions. The world has recognized the fact that greenhouse gases and emissions are a big problem. Myself, I'm a grandfather of 7 grandchildren, and it's important to me that we leave this place a better place than we came into it.
So what's next for dynaCERT's development?
I think right now we are seen as a global leader in this space. I think we are quite a ways ahead of any competitors. Our big focus in moving forward is certainly the shipping, the rail, and the power generation. I think that's a massive market, you know, massive engines that have really ran under the radar screen for an awful long time and are now just coming in a focus that they've got to clean their act up. I think we give them a great opportunity and a great beneficial product where it's a win-win situation. You know, you look at so many of these other applications for this. I mean, if they put a scrubber on or something like that, yes, it can reduce the emissions, but it costs them fuel efficiency. By enabling to help them with the fuel efficiencies, along with reducing the emissions at the same time, I think it's an absolute win for everybody.
Jim, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Find out more at dynaCERT.com. Click through for more interviews with Europe's leading innovators, and please subscribe for the latest business, finance, and strategic insights from EuropeanCEO.com.